Hey guys, RN723 back with another Minecraft video. I started to record a video, so that's why there's no chest there, but then I was interrupted, sadly. So, I'm just gonna go from where I left off. I'm just gonna make a chest. So, I moved some stuff in here in the last video that I could not post because I was interrupted. This is all the stuff I'm gonna need in my house. Chest I needed in here. Set crafting tables. Crafting tables are also needed in here. Just so that I can make ladders to go. I'll do the other sides. I'm just gonna do this side first because this side rolls. And I was trying to find an airplane command block mod, but I couldn't, so yeah. So don't forget about the challenge, the wood equals subscribers, and if you fill up the whole word, if you fill the whole SUBCI, SBCI, you get a challenge. If you fill USRB, that's comments, you get a challenge. And there's no E because I'm awesome like that. I don't even think there is an E. Let me just double check. If you fill up the whole word, you get a mega, 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 mega challenge. Yeah, there's an E in subscribe, but I'm awesome like that, so we will not have an E. I'm sorry if it bothers you. Just make sure there is an E. Okay, if you hear that. Sorry if you hear stuff in the background, it's my sister. It should be my sister. Goes down here. Something like that. Oh yeah, and I got the beacons. I got four beacons. Got four beacons and a lucky blocks. That is legit beacons. Legit beacons. And I got them out of lucky blocks. So no, I didn't. I do not cheat. You know, unless that cookie thing was cheating, then yes, I do cheat. I did cheat on cookies, but other than that. No, that's legit, so you can't say, oh, Arman, you cheated. How? I'm just gonna stop watching the channel. Yeah, no, I wouldn't do that. And if you are those people, then okay, good for you. It's your choice. So, let's just keep doing this. My lucky block thing kind of got exploded by that stuff, that thing you get in the nether. I got that in a lucky block, and it kind of got exploded. And I opened these lucky blocks out of episode because I think you guys got really bored last episode, even though I haven't read through comments yet, because I basically record these episodes back to back. making my way down. But, like, you guys really should start commenting on the videos. Like, nice comments, at least. I mean, nice comments, really. Okay, let me go show you the lucky block area and the cobblestone. And I'm gonna be building something in this episode, so don't worry. I don't know what it's gonna be like. It's gonna be the start of my house. Yeah. There's a big problem. I can't even get down there anymore. And if I can, it's very hard. Okay, let me just collect the rest of this stuff. You know what? I'm gonna take it all, except for the buzzer. I'll take it off. And I did get a it's worth it flower, and it's not worth it, really. So there's 64 gold. I don't need that. So yeah. And then, if you're wondering what's all the way down here, it's basically a little thing where I don't know what I did. Then up here I have all my horses cooped up and Dr. Fryaris, however you say his name, yeah. And I do watch the Diamond Minecart, so yes, I do know his name. So don't judge. People that judge him so mean. No, I'm kidding. I'm just kidding. Gosh, no need to get all mad. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Let's go down here. And the magical you, and put everything in this chest. So I'm gonna, since I'm starting on my new house, I'm gonna get some stone. And I figured out where I'm building my new house. Don't worry, this house will always be here, I'll cherish it. Like maybe that'll be the guest house. Maybe. If I really want it to. And I need logs. And if unorganized stuff drives you crazy, I'm really sorry. I wanna get a command block rod that can organize stuff automatically. So, I'm gonna make the stone. So, what I'm gonna build it is, I'm gonna build that. Which I might build it. Because that might be a garden up there. I'm gonna go build it over here. Hey, my new town. It'll be so nice to have speed. Right there. So you We have a hangover on the cliff. Yes, of course, I'm gonna make it all pretty. Hold your horses. I'm gonna make it all pretty. Don't worry. Just let me just build a staircase so I can get up here easily first. This way seems good. Yay. Gotta hurry this process up. Okay. Build like a little tomb so I can get in between my house and my storage room really fast. I mean, even though I have like a 5-block walk, it's time to save hunger. So, sorry if you can barely hear me. Again, I'm trying to be quiet. I don't know what. I'm just trying to be quiet. Okay, so, oh, it's morning. Okay, so, go get cobblestone. Oh, okay. Da-da-da-da-da. Oh, gosh. I need cobblestone. So, basically, I'm just going to take all my cobblestone out. I do not have an accent. I only have a Canadian accent because I'm from Canada. So. The good thing is, while I'm building my staircase, I'm getting more cobblestone. Oh, magical bridge. The magical bridge. I don't know if I'm going to keep saying that. I hope I don't. It's annoying me. And I'm the one that's saying it. Okay, so. Let's go. This is so messy. I'm going to fix this later. Probably out of episode. So we might like do the base of the house first. Then I might end the episode there. And then next episode we can finish. So I think we're going to do a room a day. Keeps the mice away. No, that's horrible joke. Don't laugh at that. Well, yeah, I can. No, so, if you want to laugh at it, you can. But it will probably bring the mice in. Well, we're going to have to fix this. An apple and cake keeps the doctor. Oh, wow. That's right. Okay. If you never knew that saying, then now you know. Good job. Yay! Okay. There we go. I wonder if there's lucky actions in this lucky block command. If there is, that's just great. Okay. Now, where's my house going to go? All the way down here. Great. Okay. So, I'm going to have it hanging up. Change that. We're gonna actually start off with the floor, which is gonna be cobblestone. And then there's gonna be a pattern on the walls. So I'm gonna just build the floor. Cause the floor is like needed before I can build anything else. So basically this is gonna be where you walk in. Another sentence that confuses me. So, it's gonna go up 2, 3, and I can reach out. One door entrance, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, wheels, mice, staircase. There it is. Okay. I should probably start working on this. Hey guys, so actually, I think this episode has been a little bit long, so we're gonna leave it off here. I hope you enjoyed. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And share the video. And I hope to see you guys next time. Bye guys. Don't forget about the challenge.